We came here because we had nowhere else to go. I was kind of like an alcoholic, which took me out of employment. I was destitute, actually, and fairly depressed. But I've had a great help from Salvation Army since I've been here. First, I was skeptical because I didn't know much about their role in helping me. As the months went by, I became more easy and free-going, because that's how I felt. They were helping